And here is the sequence we've been working on. Beginning in downward facing dog. Right foot steps forward, coming up into warrior one. Hold for several rounds of breath. And then inhale, open up into warrior two, looking out over your front hand, palms facing the ground. When you're ready to reverse the warrior, flip your right palm up to face the ceiling. Then lean back over the left leg, right arm stretching to the back, left hand sliding down your leg to about your knee. Inhale, come back up into warrior two. Straighten the front leg. You can move your foot in a little shorter for triangle pose if you like. Lean forward with the right hand down to the ground or block on the inside of your right foot. And stack the left shoulder over the right shoulder and twist your chest open to the left side of your space. And leading with the left arm, coming back up into warrior two. Straighten that front leg. Turn your hips to face forward. And fold down over the front leg into pyramid pose, another good place to have blocks available for both sides of your right foot to bring the floor closer so both legs can stay straight. And then when you're ready, left foot steps forward to meet the right foot. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, forward fold. Step the feet back into plank. And then lower down through chaturanga. Inhale, up dog or cobra. Exhale, downward facing dog. From down dog, left foot steps forward. Inhale up into warrior one and hold here for a few rounds of breath. When you're ready, open up into warrior two, gazing out over that left hand, palms facing the ground. Flip your left palm up to face the ceiling and then like a paintbrush across the ceiling, stretching back out into reverse warrior. Right hand sliding down the right leg. Come back up into warrior two and straighten the front leg. Maybe shorten the step for triangle. And lean forward with the left hand to the inside of the left foot or the block. Stack the right shoulder over the left shoulder and twist your chest open to the right side of your space, reaching right arm up to the sky. Inhale with the right arm, pulling yourself back up into warrior two. Straighten the front leg, turn your hips to face forward, and fold over the left leg for pyramid. Using blocks on either side of the foot to bring the floor closer so your legs can stay straight as you stretch. And then when you're ready, right foot steps to meet the left at the top of your mat. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fold forward. Step the feet back into plank. Lower down through chaturanga. Inhale, up dog or cobra. And pull the hips back into downward facing dog. And maybe this would be a good point to take a child's pose and breathe.